Watch you learn and grow and change from day to day. We hope all things we've done have helped you in some small way. Please come back and visit us as through the years you grow. Try hard to learn all that you can. There is so much to know. So it's with happy memories that we send you out the door with great hope and expectations for what the next year holds in store. Remember all the fun we had and all the things we did. But most of all, remember, you were all very special kids.
It has truly been a great year. This group of kindergartners was awesome and we had a blast learning and laughing together. So today we give you back your children, some pounds heavier, some inches taller, months wiser, more responsible, and more mature than they were when they first arrived in our classrooms. Although they would have grown in spite of us, it has been our pleasure and privilege to watch their personalities unfold day by day. We give them back reluctantly for having spent 9 months together. We have grown close, have become part of each other, and we shall always retain a little bit of each other. We had a lot of fun teaching your children, and we will miss each and every one of them. Remember that we will always be interested in your child and his or her destiny wherever they go, whatever they do, and whoever they become. 10 years from now, if we see each other on the street, a light will shine to our eyes, a smile to our faces, and we shall feel the bond of understanding once more, the bond we feel today. Thank you for all you have done to support your child's success this school year. Have a wonderful and safe summer, Mrs. Higgins and Mrs. Ortiz.